felt good to get the good with the first one out of the way. You know, it's to come with a good approach up to play and to get the first pitch and hit a base hit. You know, it sets the mood. It sets the mood for the tournament to show guys that we're out here to play and we're out here to have fun, but to be competitive too.
It's just nice to wear the hat and stuff again. I really enjoyed last year. It was a complete honor to wear the USA across your shirt, and I just hope I get the chance to do it again. It feels good to come out here and, you know, do well in this tournament. We're facing a lot of really, really good pitchers, and, you know, I just got fortunate, got some pitches to hit, and drove the ball.
We could get a walk-up, you know, I just want to contribute. Had a couple good at-bats earlier in the day, so I was feeling comfortable at the plate, so I knew if I had a shot, I was going to, you know, just try to put a good swing on the ball and hit hard somewhere.
I think this event is probably the best amateur event for 1,800 guys, you know, anytime. I mean, it's an unbelievable experience. It's a great place, and the people are really, really nice. Enjoy it very much. This team that was assembled for Dixie this year, you know, we've been around them a day and a half now, and very cohesive, very together. They get along, they know one another, and I mean, as the week goes on, I think they're just going to be a stronger group.
It's a great opportunity, and I'm grateful for to USA Baseball and American Legion at getting the opportunity to do this and be a part of this great event. They're a great bunch of kids, and we've got a lot of talent.